Mung beans soy chunk rice, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the mung beans recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the soy recipes and one of the most delicious of the soy chunk recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most delicious of the fried rice recipes and one of the most unique of the beans recipes. Today we are going to make mung beans soy chunk rice. The ingredients are around 100 grams of soy chunk boiled and for 5 minutes and from which this water has been squeezed out. 25 grams of ginger, 25 grams of garlic, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 2 green chillies, 1 onion cut into pieces, 6 to 8 shallots, and 100 grams of mung beans soaked in water for an hour. Now put in the mung beans into the pressure cooker. Salt to taste. Put in a spoon of mixture of spices. Put in a quarter spoon of turmeric powder. Mix. Pour in 200 to 250 ml of water. Mix and let this mixture cook for 15 to 20 minutes in the pressure cooker. Heat the pan, pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Put in the onion piece. pieces. Mix. And let this mixture cook for 10 minutes. Closely. After cooking for the required time, put in a cup of washed and soaked rice. Mix and let this mixture cook for 12-14 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now the mung beans soya chunk rice is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final mung beans soya chunk rice, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the soy recipes and one of the most delicious of the soya chunk recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beans recipes and one of the most tastiest of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most unique of the fried rice recipes and one of the most delicious of the rice recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.